This is where the star fell. More fuel. Still recharging.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
I need fury. Not enough fury. I'm healed. I need fury. I have...
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle,
thanks, not
please, Uncle. I grow in power.
Uncle, time is not, please, Uncle.
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has.
Please, Uncle.
The skill of
Dad.
Leah, you should not dismiss the sign so lightly.
Yes, yes, I've got some new things in today that I'm sure you'll love. Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates this morning. What is driving that woman?
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations. How are we supposed to fight if we're starving?
The rest of the town is down to quarter, including my wife.
Blacksmith.
No. Thank you. Follow me. Hey, come over here.
This gate is locked by order of the captain.
This must be done.
You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
enough fury. My hand. Heal. I need fury. More fuel. I am badly hurt. No way. I need fuel.
I'm healed.
Thank you. Not enough fury. I've been healed.